From West Boca News at the gas station on the corner of Palmetto and Ponderosa. The gas station has been taped off. It's our understanding that a car that was refueling had a spill and the pump's automatic shutoff failed to work. So you cannot get into the gas station at the moment. It is closed. It's not clear when it will reopen. Nobody's hurt. No injuries, no problems like that. But the gas station is shut down for an unknown length of time. Thank you. Warren Redlich from West Boca News.